Somalian government forces are beginning to respond to an attack on a killed 10 civilians.